Hi, Karen. Good morning. A whole bunch of issues out here. Yeah, you can see this huge tree came down just after 4 o'clock across Magnolia Street. The issues we're talking about, first of all, traffic. So people cannot get by this spot on Magnolia. We're near Thomas. The other cross street that you see down past the tree is Mimosa Boulevard. The other big issue out here, as you can imagine, is a power outage. The lights are on down on the other part of the tree. Behind us here, though, completely in the dark. So you've got Georgia Power crews out here working to get this cleaned up. Roswell police are out here on the scene. They've blocked off Magnolia, but you can see this is a massive tree that has come down resting on the wires. It snapped a power pole, causing quite a mess. So this will be hours of cleanup and restoration ahead. According to the Georgia Power outage map online, we've got about 79 active outages, more than 7,000 Georgia Power customers affected right now. So this is just one of many outages that we are seeing across the state. In fact, a Georgia Power truck pulling up right behind our camera as we speak. No doubt these crews will be working very quickly to try to get the power back on as the sun will be up soon for folks. That's the latest here in Roswell. I'm Megan Packer, CBS 46 News.